Hello guys, me Karlo, this is iCapCarnet5, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, we're here at my hometown of Richmond Raceway for the Xfinity Series. Well, no, never mind, not the Xfinity Series. This is basically Gen 4 Cup. Yep. I remember that because I did 100 laps, or... I can't remember... forgetting how many laps there are in this race, but close to 100, but yeah, I'll tell you, 80 laps, it's 80 laps, because I remember in the start of the race, I was in the mid-pack, wanted to qualify, as you see on the screen right now, and I just had missed a shift, and people just kept bumping into me, and had to make some fast repairs, but they weren't really that fast, but the good news is I was in the challenge of getting the lucky dog, and it didn't happen, but yeah, as you see, qualifying lap. Ooh, 7th. Well, I'll be 9th or 10th. Anyways, I treat all my iRacing content like a racing journal, especially like a video journal, where on YouTube you vlog and ask your audience what you want out of a iRacing content, and this is basically practice, qualifying, and race. So when I want to be a race car driver, maybe, but it's really an expensive sport to do it in real life, because you have cars to set up, cars to repair if you get in a wreck with someone. I mean, it's not a cheap sport to get into. So, I mean, it's just, you gotta live with what you got, and with your talent and skill, that's what might get you into the sport a lot longer. So, I mean, it's just way life is, you know. You gotta take things one step at a time, from ARCA, Trucks, Xfinity, and Cup. Those are the four racing series that most of the United States of America would want to be in, you know. With the exception of Hawaii or Alaska, there's not many race fans over there, but there's Keith McKee, who is born and raised in Alaska, I believe, and then Will Rogers in Hawaii. So those are the two drivers that want to make it in the sport. They probably went for the NASCAR diversity program. So, and all 50 states are really contributing into iRacing or NASCAR or any kind of sport where you just go in and run your race. So just to let you guys know, it's an hour long. It's 80, well, never mind, 110 laps. The first time around there was 100, man, I knew it. And then 110, yeah. I think it was 80 when it was the Xfinity Series, but I got it mixed up, I'm sorry. Yeah, I wish I edited out the videos of my mistakes, my past mistakes, but yeah, whatever, it's just what it is. So, I'm iCapCarnet5, happy holidays, Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year, peace out.
Closed. Yes, come on. estimated strength of field is 1,044. There are a lot of points on the table. If Martin will get a good finish. There are two additional sets of tyres for this race. Here. We can repair most of the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage. You had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Right here.
K7, I got a question.
We can repair most of the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage.
Good talk. I'm warning you in charge of that.
19, got the lucky dog, left the mask on the outside. Chester, 18, shark.
I'm glad you know where it's from.
We can repair most of the damage. You'll have minor wheel damage.
Anybody receive his car?
Okay, go.
11 carbide. Lesser, 15 carbide. Lesser, 1 carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Lesser, 2 carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Lesser, 16 carbide. Lesser, 3 carbide. Lesser, 3 carbide.
Good luck, everybody.
We can repair most of the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage. Okay, punch it.
Here. We can repair most of the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage.
So I'm coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Karlo 95, you all have a great day, and peace out.